to the outside to this point as they now work it to the top of the near circle. Tip in at the side of the goal as Puljujärvi standing off to the side of Luukkonen gets the first goal. This Martin getting after it. McGroarty gets it back again. He'll play it up onto the wing. Some pretty good speed here. The net scores! Big time speed from Puljujärvi. Gets his second of the game, his second power play goal. Fourth overall back in 2016. And just
if he could play that way and play it consistently, it's a good pick for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
That's been the hope. Look out! It's back-to-back goals and a hat trick for Puljujärvi.
Dump back's taken by Shea to Cody Glass over the neutral zone, past the penalty boxes and over the Sabres line. From the slot, he fires a shot, and a pad save, rebound goes in. The Penguins score to tie this game at two. And it's Kevin Hayes with the equalizer, not even 5 minutes in the second period. Dumping it in.
Pass for Pinto too far, Beauvillier turns, back with Rust. Here's Beauvillier to the middle, Chris Letang in front, Crosby scores! Sidney Crosby here has tied it. 71, Crosby down low. There's Raquel. Tied up along the boards, Russ gets it free. Malkin. Off a stick, scores! Well, that's a straight one.
Makes him have to wait and turn it when he throws it. It goes off the stick of Jake Sanderson.
Owen Pickering stepping up again. The swift current Bronco plays it back. Raquel over to Malkin. Backhand scores! On the tackle, there's Pinto having his stick break. Fortunately, right in front of the bench, he goes off. Crosby scores! Sidney Crosby with his second of the game. Stutzla fired around by Malkin. And Sanderson back at his own line. Batherson can't get loose. Here's Malkin looking for the hat trick and scores. So Evgeny Malkin.
Knocking it down at center ice, turning the puck over, posting.
Got it in the high slot. O'Connor back to the blue line. Now Lars Eller pulls the trigger. Save made, Talbot. Rebound, right circle. Pusted and slings it in front and they score. Redirecting it home is O'Connor right out in front of the goal. It's a power play goal, Pittsburgh leading 1-0. Here's Sider now with a screenshot. That one sails wide of the goal. Loose puck, O'Connor shorthanded in pursuit. That is Tarasenko. O'Connor outraces him into the Red Wing zone. Swings it in front, Lars Eller scores. Upstairs, beating Talbot. That's a shorthanded goal, and the Penguins take a 2-0 lead.
Those are the ones that sting, but again, two Red Wings going after.
In the Red Wing zone, ooh, Achari intercepted a pass and threw it to the front of the goal, knocked away by Kosa. Achari rolls it down low. Rutger McGroarty got it in the slot, and Achari scores. He fired that one upstairs, beating Kosa, and it's 3-1 Pittsburgh.
We know the message between Pierce and Mike Sullivan and the coaching staff. Just good to get back on track.
Puljujärvi got it back in the line to Hollowell. Over to the left side, Hollowell now to Puljujärvi. Puljujärvi to Hollowell, right circle, shoots the puck, redirected in front, and they score. Achari was right on the doorstep, and I believe he tipped it behind, so Bastian Kosa, his second goal of the period. And now the Penguins lead the Red Wings 4-1. Swings it over right side, away from Tarasenko, not a cop. Marco Kasper, he's played a strong game for Detroit, had it tapped away, and now it's delivered all the way down the ice by Panarov. He scores. Vasily Panarov fires it in from his own blue line, and that should do it. Empty net goal, 5-1, Pittsburgh.
Stolen by Bunting, taken by Raquel. Brunick again. Very confident with the puck, down low to Malkin. Back for Brunick, save, rebound, score! Ricard Raquel slams it in, and the Penguins go up 1-0.
And the Penguins can't capitalize on a Blue Jackets turnover. They had the opportunity, too. I think if he gets a stick on that puck and he shoots it, Elvis may or may not have been able to get back into position. And now the Penguins feed it off the end boards and stepping in. Valtteri Puustinen just crashing the net, able to get the stick on it and put it past Merzlikins. So Pittsburgh didn't get the goal. Kent Johnson tried to get back to the puck. Pickering took him out of the play. Fans thought there should be a penalty on that, but there was none called. Up the right wing side. Pittsburgh gets it into the Blue Jacket zone. They have a man right in front, and he redirects it between the legs of Elvis Merzlikins. Unikoppinen got to the puck, and he threw it to a wide open Jonathan Gruden, who had went toward the net. Nobody picked him up. Pittsburgh with it again. Rutger McGroarty this time will get it out. Jesse Puljujärvi has it. He's got an empty net. He goes behind the net, lets Jenner go by, throws it in front for Hayes, and he will put it into that empty net. And the Penguins just have sealed the deal here tonight with 42.3 seconds left. They have a 3-1 lead over the Blue Jackets.
Hayes' pass comes back to Brunick. His shot blocked on the way to the net. Good hustle by Cody Glass. Keeps it alive. He finds Hayes. Back across. Score! Achari slams it home, and the Penguins answer back.
Just to feel good about the movement, the puck movement, where they're going. It's been dangerous.
Raquel scores! Well, it only took 7 seconds, and a Ricky Rocket has tied this game at 2.
It's a skill that you just see. Guys do it so well, knocking like those sauce passes or flip passes. Guys knock them down so easy.
Great pass there. Eller to Puljujärvi. Scores!
The big man, Puljujärvi, using that reach on that play.
Eller just taking the puck back. McGroarty scores! McGroarty makes his mark. First of the preseason and a 4-2 lead for Pittsburgh. Disposal after it. Knocked down at the line. Achari's got a step. No, Achari on a breakaway. Scores! The dad strength is real.
Number of years.
It feels good. I mean, back when I used to play home in Sweden, it was a black and yellow team, so I'm kind of
lefty. That's
exactly,
right.
Exactly. So I'm kind of used to it, and it feels good.
That's a nice goal. Lars Eller tucks that one in. He's having a heck of a period.
Yes. I mean, that whole line has been on fire so far this year.
St. Ivany. Down low, McGroarty curls it across. Puljujärvi in the slot. Eller scores! What passing from the Penguins, and what a night for Lars Eller. 7-3.